Thank you for tuning in to this video. Today, I'll be teaching you how to create an account in Zoho Mail. Before we get into the video, please subscribe to our channel if you haven't already. Be sure to hit the notification bell so you can be notified when we publish more videos. Don't forget to like the video. It lets YouTube know that content like ours is valuable to others. So, let's get started. Go to www.zoho.com/mail and select personal email. Choose a username for the email address. When choosing your username, ensure that you provide a valid and respectable username. This will be your email address's primary part. If you want to build a website for your business in less than 10 minutes, you should definitely try Strikingly. Strikingly is the most loved website and e-commerce builder by entrepreneurs. For just $8 per month, you will get unlimited free sites, you can connect custom domain, you'll get free SSL for custom domain, and free domain for a year. Check out Strikingly using the link below. You can also sign up for a free email account using the federated sign-in via Google, Facebook, Twitter, LinkedIn by clicking the respective icons. Even in this case, you need to choose the username part in the next step, which is essential to creating an email account. Now you need to provide a password that is simple to remember for you but hard to guess for others. Provide your first name and last name in the fields. Provide your phone number, which is required for verification. Read and agree to the terms of service and click the sign up for free button. You will receive a verification code by SMS. You have to provide a verification code to confirm and proceed using the account. Now your account is ready and you can start using your account in Zoho Mail. Now you are ready to create a new mail. But how do you put signatures in Zoho Mail? Learn that in this video.